We can do it for Jesus for a while. Amen. Hallelujah. You may be seated tonight. And we welcome you to the house of the Lord on this, the fourth Sunday of the month of May of 2016.
Bienvenue dans la maison du Seigneur ce quatrième dimanche du mois de mai de 2016.
And we're happy to have you here in the house of God with us on this Sunday night.
Nous sommes contents de vous avoir avec nous dans la maison du Seigneur ce dimanche soir.
On a holiday weekend.
Ce soir de semaine de fête.
We're glad to see the survivors of Flame Venture. And we have some of our folks that went to New Brunswick with Brother Kahozi for the youth convention.
Nous avons certains des jeunes qui sont partis avec le pasteur Kahozi au Nouveau-Brunswick pour la convention des jeunes.
And incidentally, I saw my daughter showed me on Facebook.
Et par accident, ma soeur m'a montré sur Facebook
or YouTube or something.
Ou sur YouTube ou quelque chose.
Some of our people down there behaving just like these guys were here.
Certaines de nos personnes là-bas agissant comme ceux qui agissaient ici.
They were in an open air service somewhere in this public square in Moncton.
Ils étaient dans un service à l'extérieur quelque part à Moncton.
And they were playing music and our guys got to worshiping. Pretty soon there was a flash mob of Nebraska.
Et ils ont commencé à adorer à l'extérieur.
And we have a few that went to Belleville.
On en a certains qui sont allés à Belleville.
But thank God for all of you that are here.
Et merci Seigneur pour tous ceux qui sont ici.
Amen. We're very happy to have Brother Hurley with us. All the way from West Virginia. We're happy to have Brother Scott Grant and some of the folks from Florida here tonight. And we have some first-time guests we want to welcome tonight.
Nous avons des visiteurs qui sont là pour la première fois.
We have Merve, Saint-Michel, oui, Merve.
Merve de Saint-Michel.
Junie. Guest with Kara, Jacques. Outside, okay. Malik. Evelyn. And Pierre Toussaint. And Benita Tessier. Bienvenue. Oh. Okay. Hallelujah. Welcome to all our first-time guests tonight.
Bienvenue à tous nos visiteurs.
And trust you'll come back and worship the Lord again with us.
Nous avons la foi que vous allez revenir adorer le Seigneur avec nous encore.
Amen. We're not as crazy as we look.
Nous ne sommes pas aussi fous que nous avons l'air.
Amen. But we love Jesus.
Nous aimons Jésus.
Hallelujah. We have something from the Lost and Found Department, a nice pair of sunglasses.
Je n'ai pas tellement des choses retrouvées, des lunettes qu'on a trouvées.
So, I don't know. They're certainly not mine. They remind me of the ones we used to have back in the 60s.
So,
if they're yours, you can take them up after church. I want to make a few quick announcements and then we're going to receive our offering. This coming week, Monday to Friday, each morning from 9 to 10, we have prayer service here in the center.